Gotta comment on this Mav Carter Tyler the Creator interview and this viral take he has talking about Ian. To me, it's a really big reach to say that Ian is mocking future Gucci Mane. Mocking implies making fun of and disrespecting. And off top, that's a reach because Ian doesn't sound like Gucci Mane at all, and maybe a little bit like Future. Also, how do you know that Ian does not have a genuine love for Southern hip hop? How? Tyler the Creator assumed that because Ian is white and his marketing plays up to that fact, like the cover for his album where he's wearing a shirt tucked in with Vineyard Vines fucking board shorts and Sperry's. And this is also coming from someone who's not the biggest fan of the kid either. And at the end of the day, when some shit is hard, that shit is hard. Hate Me, Wimbledon, Figure It Out. Those songs are undeniably really good. And I'm honestly a bit disappointed in someone like Tyler. You would think that someone with a really diverse musical palette would be able to just understand some hot shit and not overanalyze influences because the kid looks like he's in a frat. This also connects to his other point where he talks about in the 2000s, no one sounded like anyone else and no one produced like anyone else. And Missy Elliott didn't sound like Eve and T.I. didn't sound like The Game and blah, 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 blah. As anyone who is alive should understand and recognize by this point, the internet has homogenized the world. We all know the same slang, and we all fucking wear the same clothes, and we all listen to a lot of the same music. That is how time has worked, and there's no going back. The internet was created. We cannot change that. I just think it's a bit corny to constantly complain about copy and paste music when there is nothing that can be done about it besides curate your playlist to have the artist that you want to have on it, which is possible because of the streaming era of music that we are in. I guess I understand his frustration a bit when you just look at who Tyler the Creator is, and his music is extremely original, extremely based on artistic integrity. I'm sure he barely thought about making money when starting Art Future and all that. But overall, I'm just not mad at someone who sounds like someone else or follows a trend to get the bag. Only if that shit is hard, though. I just think that Tyler the Creator needs to get the fuck over it. And I also love you and I love the music, but still get up. Still get the fuck over it.